What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your webcam is not working on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, close Discord and open up your Windows settings. In the Privacy and Security section, scroll down and select Camera. Enable the Let Apps Access Your Camera option. And below, make sure that the Let Desktop Apps Access Your Camera option is enabled as well. This will make sure that apps like Discord have permission to use your external camera. When this is done, you should also make sure that your webcam driver is up to date. Open up your Device Manager. In this list of devices, expand Cameras. Right-click the webcam you wish to use and click on Update Driver. Next, select Search Automatically for Drivers. It will take a few seconds to make sure that your camera driver is up to date. Next, open up the Discord application and navigate to your user settings by clicking on the gear icon on the bottom left of this window. In your settings, navigate to the Voice and Video section. In your video settings, make sure that the correct webcam is selected in the camera drop-down menu. Disable any video backgrounds when troubleshooting your webcam. And in your advanced settings, disable hardware acceleration. This can, in a lot of cases, fix the problem when your webcam is not working on Discord, as the application will not use your graphics card to help encode the video footage. Lastly, in case nothing helped you out, then you should make sure that you have admin permissions on your PC. Completely close Discord. Exit out of the application in your system tray and end all of the apps processes in your task manager. Next, make sure that your webcam is not faulty by changing its port on your PC or testing it on a different system. Search for Discord in your Start menu search and select to run the application as an administrator. This will fix the webcam problem you are getting with Discord. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.